Hey, Alex. I've almost finished writing the summary for the report.
Perfect.
I'm still unconvinced. So here's a question for you, Alex. How can we do this without killing three strikes?
Spencer still hasn't recovered?
He has, but the doctor won't let him fly.
Just as much.
How much longer are you going to make me wait?
Who's the self-important stiff?
You're here. It really is quite important.
We're connected. Ready now, sir.
I'm Brigadier General Howard Clemens. I'm in charge of this operation. Our objective is to capture an advanced submarine in harbor at Artiglio. The port of Artiglio and the surrounding oil facilities were mostly destroyed by another air operation.
Oh, that port. Seems like such a long time ago.
You've been there?
However, Erusian forces repaired the facilities and used them to resupply and maintenance a massive submarine.
Here's a question. How long do you think this submarine is? If you guess 495 meters, you're right. It also has a width of 116 meters, with a submerged displacement of 810,000 tons. It's a supersized nuclear submarine powered by two liquid metal cooled reactors.
I guess it really is huge. So who's the quiz show host?
David North. I'm an OIA analyst from Advanced Weapons Analysis.
Why isn't he here?
Because he doesn't need to be. He can perform his analysis at his home office.
We've got ourselves an armchair detective.
Continue.
I've come to call this super submarine the Alicorn. The Alicorn is a submarine, and yet it can stage aircraft operations like a carrier. It also boasts some serious firepower with its two main railguns. Their range is over 400 kilometers.
A real monster, if there was one.
The sub's force projection capabilities are equivalent to a carrier strike group. Furthermore, it can approach underwater or use aircraft and railguns to attack outside the enemy's range. It has an unusual history befitting such a ship. It was launched 4 years ago. However, it went MIA on a sea trial after being outfitted. It was later found at the bottom of the ocean by chance. And of the 356 crewmen, 330 were rescued. Here's the question. For how many days was the Alicorn underwater? It was 698 days.
Whoa. They were down there 2 years?
They were on the seafloor at 15 degrees.
So why are they deploying it to the front lines now?
I suspect it has to do with the loss of an arsenal bird in the IRBM cluster.
Huh. Okay. So we just blow up the damn thing?
We capture it. Don't make me repeat myself. We've had reports from local sources that there are weapons of mass destruction aboard the Alicorn.
Source.
If we can secure that evidence, we'll gain advantage in the peace negotiations post-war.
The Ocean Navy has dispatched a fleet, including a landing ship, to capture the Alicorn. Our mission is to secure air superiority and protect this assault and capture task force.
If we take too long, they'll scuttle the sub. The fleet will commence its actions while we seize the skies.
Wouldn't it be risky to bring the fleet in before we secure air superiority?
That is none of your concern.
So basically, you're putting our fleet in danger for political gains.
They should have taught how to address superiors in boot camp.
An EW squadron will be deployed. Their ESM will be a valuable asset. Stay within their range, and you'll have a significant advantage over your enemies. The ETA for the EW aircraft is the same as HM.
Only Strider Squadron will sortie.
Well, I have to sit this one out?
Wait. Wiseman, you're not coming?
I'll be assisting the Brigadier General at HQ.
This is by no means a difficult mission. Your squadron commander's absence shouldn't change that.
Flight prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
It's a requiem. Set off as soon as we're ready.
Roger. ESM range. Missile launched. Fox 3. The party's just getting started.
Enemy missile losing. Break it!
You're entering clouds.
Son of a... Can you see through the clouds or something?
We're not fighting UAVs. It's just as hard on them as it is on us.
Strider 1, missile away. Aircraft approaching this airspace. They're Harriers.
Any moves to attack our fleet must be stopped.
All right.
Goblin, we've been sent these ultimate strikes. I can't stop
Goblin. I don't even have time for a snack on this operation.
Just wait, and I'll get you a break in a second.
Thanks. The rings are fitting. At last, the light at the end of the tunnel. Continue with your mission. Harrier destroyed. Nice work. Those fighters are after the fleet. Take care of the rest.
I should have switched with Lanza.
These guys aren't just a bunch of goons.
No control, returning to base. Don't forget to tell the mechanics you seem to have a problem every time the main trick shows up.
Target hit.
Aim for the one our friendlies forced down.
Be advised, enemy aircraft nearing the landing ship.
We need to sight that time. Why the hell was it not in action all this time?
Band it down!
Steady! C-Wiz, AAW Auto! Cease all training! Evacuate immediately! Oh shit! It's the destroyer kite!
See that? Friendly cap moves to attack enemy ships!
I've got this one failed.
Oh, they sure brought a lot of friends.
Real patrol of the enemy ELU aircraft! They can trigger the moment I try to close another ship!
Harrier 2s have all been destroyed.
Good job!
Great work!
Command to the officer. The approaching landing ship is to be considered hostile. Set it as your target.
Roger. Set primary target to hostile landing ship Puffin.
Our target is the captain of the Puffin, Robin Harry.
Captain?
You don't see it. Gunnery is about killing the people on board.
Detecting hostile barrage jamming. They brought EW aircraft. I'm displaying the jammed area on your radars.
I'll show you who's no UAV can copy.
Target acquired.
Missile's not homing in properly.
When in range of enemy jammers, missile lock-on and homing capabilities are reduced.
This is gonna be trouble.
Strider 1, Fox 3. Enemy EW aircraft is down.
Great. Their jamming zone's shrinking.
That bird over there flies pretty well. Didn't think pilots of that caliber were still around.
We passed the third checkpoint.
Bandit,
we're halfway
down.
There.
From Puffin to all ships. Change formation.
Full speed ahead. Move in front of the landing ship Puffin. We're going to be their shield.
You see that? Splashed an enemy EW aircraft.
Nice kill, Captain. Yeah. For that one, they're a different one.
Slam!
All aircraft be advised. Enemy strike fighters are on the approach. They're fullbacks, definitely faster than the ones before.
They pose a serious threat. Take them down!
Righto! Trigger, let's get this done quick.
Trigger, being jammed. Stay alert.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile away. Effects of friendly ESM are heated inside the enemy's jamming zones. Be careful.
No magic allowed, huh?
We're gonna make sure it doesn't come to that.
Target eliminated. Go to work.
Looks like we'll have that beast captured in no time.
They'll be happy to see us. It's been 2 years at the bottom of the ocean. They wouldn't want to go back to that.
I see three strikes.
I'll kill you.
All aircraft be advised. Two bogies on the approach. Aircraft type, SU-47.
Birkins. She doesn't have any of those. Where'd they come from?
SM range. Missile launched.
Evading.
Bandit down.
Down.
Additional hostiles confirmed. Detecting surface-to-ship weapons teams around the sub. Eliminate them. Strider 1, target acquired. Strider 1, missile away.
They're not retreating. That submarine must be the world to them.
Strider 1, bandit destroyed. Strider 1, missile away. Fox 3.
Change in the
nature.
Keep
on your way.
We are hot shot for the last 5 minutes.
Everyone step
stealth fighters.
SG-57's highly capable planes. Stay on your toes if you engage them.
I've downed quite a few.
The operation has been completed. Stand by for further orders.
Hold on. We still don't know who those bats were. Why were they after Trigger? They were using OCS radio frequency. You mean they're on our side?
Impossible. They didn't respond to our IFF. Well, maybe. They were there to settle a personal score. There's nothing unusual about being shot in the back by an ally.
Guess it might have been that way where we came from, but you know what I'm saying, Trigger?
Everyone, here's a question.
That's enough. Remove him from the call.
Wait, don't hang up on me yet. How did they know that we had intelligence on their weapons of mass destruction? They never would have taken such actions if they didn't know.
They have a spy.
Better to be suspicious than not, I suppose.
At the very least, we'll have to assume from here on out that they know everything that we do.
Another question, Alex. Captain Mateus Torres, the captain of the Alicorn, what is his goal?
There are 21 likely targets. The number of main routes...
Wrong.
...to the targets is 2,405.
You're being too logical.
Want me to define main?
Alex, can you be more sensory?
What do you mean?
Make me a collage of Torres' quotes. Work freely. Keep my hypothesis in mind.
Life taken by cheap kills of forward projectional sea power.
No good.
No good?
Alex. All right, let's go on. Try to be a little more sensuous.
Monstrous. 16,752. And salvation of passivity.
Okay.
Vulgarity of 6 per minute. A forward security.
Good.
Will of nuclear retaliation on death. 160 millimeter guidance where massacre is placed by mass planning.
More logically.
Salvation of 10 million. An elegant massacre upon the Cage continents.
Stop. That's correct? Or is it?